Hey guys, oh welcome back to my channel. It's the Fly Natural here and I'm back with another video. So today's video is going to be an episode in my entrepreneurial life series for my small business Fly Bangles and Accessories, and today we're going to be making a custom order. So if this is something you'll be interested in, be sure to stick around. So my business, Fly Bangles and Accessories, we make bangles, chain bracelets, waist beads, beaded bracelets, keychains, and things like that. And we also offer the option of having an order custom made. So today I am going to be making a custom order for one of my fly girls. So today's order is going to be a customized chain bracelet, a customized beaded bracelet, and then two fly basics on the side. So it's going to be essentially creating a custom fly set. So I thought it'd be a good idea for you guys to come along with me as I make this order so I can give you some of the behind the scenes actions of how my orders is made and how we get from an idea to a beautiful finished fly product. Alright guys, so what we're going to do first is start off with our beaded bracelet. So we have these beautiful purple beads here, my needle, some stretchy cord which I got from Amazon, and these scissors. So what I first started off by doing was putting the beads in the lid so that they won't roll all over the place while I'm trying to bead them. And then I go through and I stretch out my stretchy cord just a little bit. And now I'm just going to go ahead and open up my needle and then put my stretchy cord straight through the middle of the needle. And now I'm going to begin by putting my beads on my needle. Okay, so what I'm doing here, I'm just continuing the process of beading the beads on. Please do not mind my hands because they are super dry and ashy due to me constantly washing them and putting hand sanitizer on because of COVID and nobody wants to get sick or spread germs. And I do believe that when it comes to making any of my products, you got to make sure that you're safe. So please don't mind my ashy hands. Now that I'm just about done with the beads, I'm just going to go ahead and finish putting the last of them on. And then now what I'm going to do is re-thread the beads for a second time as a way to ensure the strength of the stretchy cord. So I'm just going through and I am just putting those through a second time. Now at this part, you have to make sure that you are taking your time, even though it's kind of fast to do. You don't want to bunch up the cord or cause any tangles and knots within the cord. So make sure that you take your time. I usually put 1 to 2 beads through at a time so I can just make sure that I'm not overlapping anything or causing any knots or anything like that. So now that they are completely looped through, I'm just going to pull the excess string and tighten up the bracelet, make sure it's up to my liking, and then I'm going to put knots in there. So what I usually do is I put about like 10 to 12 knots because this string is kind of small and you won't really notice the knots, especially once the beads cover it. But I just want to make sure that the knots don't come down, so I just go ahead and go to town with knotting it all up. And now I'm just going to go ahead and cut off that excess string. And boom, there you have our personalized beaded bracelet. So in this clip, I'm just showing you everything that I need for the chain bracelet. We have our split ring pliers, our split rings. Then we also have our charms that we're going to be using, as well as the separator pieces. And then we have our purple accent pieces here, as well as our chain bracelet. So here I'm just adding the split rings to our charms and our separator pieces, so that way I can attach them on to our bracelet.
This whole process is really fast and really easy, especially with me having the experience of making bangles all the time. The process of just putting these on are really quick and easy, and I think altogether this bracelet only took about 5 minutes to make. So as you see here, I'm just going ahead and I'm adding on all of my split rings and the separated pieces. That charm, that face charm there, is one of my favorites. And it's also one of my Fly Girl's favorites who ordered this. Is, I think this is the third order that she placed that had this face on it. So I'm guessing she likes it. Alright, so now that I'm done adding all of the split rings and the separated pieces onto the charms, I'm going to unscrew the back of the chain bracelet and just go ahead and add everything onto the bracelet. I have it in a specific pattern that my customer asked for, so I'm just going to go ahead and slide those on. And then once I slide on that final accent piece, I'm just going to screw back on the end of the bracelet. And bow, we're all set. Check that out, isn't that really pretty? I think that's really pretty. The colors and the charms, perfect. So now we're gonna go ahead and box it up. I have this cute little jewelry box, and then it also has my sticker there at the bottom corner. And I'm just gonna layer everything in to make it look really presentable. So first goes the beaded bracelet, and then we're gonna lay on top our chain bracelet. And then we're gonna add our basics. So we have these two basics here, and we're just gonna layer them on top of each other, and we're all set.
Alright guys, that's all I have for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this making an order with me type of video. If you guys enjoy these types of video, let me know down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace.